what I heard on the radio the other day? Yes, I still listen to a radio. Most people don't. Radio's almost gone the way of the dinosaur, which is into retirement. Anyway, they had an ad on there about super phones. Some kind of LG 55-100,000 megabrain super phone. What happened to the days when we had to, you know, talk through cans attached to strings? I was amazed when cell phones were invented. I used to have one. It was about the size of my shoe. And you could talk to people on it. It was amazing, because you didn't need cords or that crank that you'd have to crank up when you wanted to make a phone call. And then talk to that lady on the other line who connected the cords into the other holes when you wanted to make a phone call. But then, lo and behold, on the radio, super phones! I wonder if a super phone has, like, theme songs like other superheroes. Super phone, super phone, just like any other, no. Super phone, friendly neighborhood super phone, makes a call just like any other phone, but can also take pictures just like a camera. Watch out! Here comes a super phone. Hey, I hope super phones have laser beams in them. In the dark of the night, little cell phones don't do as much as the super phone does because it's super. I don't think this super phone theme song's gonna take off. What are these super phones doing? Why are they so super? That's what I want to know. Can they read your thoughts? Can they figure out how to drive? Can they pick up your dry cleaning? Can they make the perfect slice of toast? I hope so. If a super phone could make perfect toast, I would buy one in an instant. I wouldn't care the cost. Even if it cost me like $5, I would definitely buy a super phone that could make toast. I wonder when they'll just stop calling them phones. We don't even use it for phones. It's a computer with super brains and activation codes and toast-making capabilities. You know, society's getting a little scary when your phone can make your toast in the morning. What happens when your phone doesn't like what you called it? Or maybe you didn't compliment your phone on the toast it made, and it gets angry. Your phone might butter you and try to toast you. Oh! This is kind of freaking me out. I don't think I want a super phone anymore. You can keep mine. What if your super phone didn't feel like you were disciplining your children properly? Oh, it might resort to corporal punishment, like spankings. I don't know what a phone would use to spank a child with. Probably another phone. That would be horrible if a phone grabbed like an old-fashioned phone and started whacking the child. Oh, someone destroy these super phones before they start just wrecking families. My goodness, that was thought-provoking. But if you want some more, you should Whoa, look out! Is that a super phone? Help! Somebody subscribe before the super phone gets me!